Hello guys, today we make the ginger beer. I done already this video years ago. Today I make a new video but also a new recipe with different things. For example, the main difference things is that instead of using the brewing yeast, because I know that many of you cannot find the yeast in your country, we will use the wild yeast that is already on the ginger skin. This is why you need 200 grams of ginger, and from this 200 grams you need to remove a small piece, because this one, instead of going in the pot with the other, is boiling too much, go in the pot with the other, we will keep apart because we will use at the end and put the juice or this piece directly in the fermenter. So for this recipe you need 3 liters of water, 200 grams of ginger, 3 limes, 400 grams of sugar and 1 tea bag. Last time I used the brown sugar for the color, for the taste. This time, because I use the white sugar, I will add the tea to give the color and also a little bit of body to our beer. Now we cut the ginger in small pieces, the lime, and we put in the water. When the water boils, my one is already boiling, we add the sugar and we should boil for 5 minutes. Waiting that our beer reach the room temperature, we can grate or shred our ginger. After that we put all our ginger beer inside, we test the initial gravity to know the alcohol content at the end. We put the airlock on the top of our fermenter. When the fermentation starts, I will update you. The original gravity is 1044. From the airlock and from the little bit of foam that you can see on the top of our beer, the fermentation starts after 48 hours. Remember that with this kind of yeast, wild yeast from the ginger, the fermentation will be slow. So if you have a brewing yeast, you can add a little bit, maybe 1/2 teaspoon inside your fermenter. In this way, the fermentation will speed up. I will update you at the end of the fermentation. Finally, after 2 weeks, we can bottle our ginger beer. Also, because I need the fermenter, I'm doing a porter beer, but you will see the video in the future. In the bottle I put already 2 grams of sugar, because the bottle can contain 330 milliliters of beer. Remember, you can use between 6 grams to 10 grams of sugar per liter. Always better to put inside the bottles. Now I will check the final gravity. So remember that the beer that you take, you need to shake a little bit, remove the bubbles. If not, the mesuration will be wrong. The final gravity is 1002. If you remember, the original gravity was 1044. The difference is 42. We should divide the 42 with the coefficient, that is 7.5. The alcohol content at the moment is 5.6 plus 0.5, because there will be the re-fermentation with the sugar that we add in the bottles. The alcohol content at the end of our fermentation will be 6%. Now we should wait at least 2 weeks before that we can taste it, especially if we want very sparkling. Remember that the yeast that remain on the bottom of the fermenter you can use again for the next ginger beer that you will make. So see you in 2 weeks for the tasting.
Really, really, really spectacular. Very refreshing, very sparkling, perfect for the summer or if you are living in a tropical country. So guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, to watch and share this video with your friends. You can share directly with them, you can share in the social. Up to you. If you have tried this recipe or the old recipe, or something similar that you want to share with us, write down in the comment. The advice are always welcome. If you want to share some recipe, send me. Also, if with a recipe that you send me, I'm very, very behind. Sorry, guys. Okay, guys. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.